Hi, Joey, Jtab training. Up north in New England, a lot of snow. People do a lot of shoveling. Usually people shovel always on the same side. So I'm going to show an exercise to help alleviate that tightness that we get from one side shoveling. So if we're shoveling always this way, we're working that oblique a lot, overworking it, right? We're always shoveling this way. Most people have it on the side, they just go with it. So if we're shoveling this side, using my left oblique, what we're going to do is pick up a heavy implement, kettlebell, dumbbell, anything that's decently heavy on the same side. So if you want to work that other side of the oblique. So go here, you can even stand and just try to get this side to fire up. You can go for a walk, or you can do a little bit of side bending, but make sure this side fires up. I suggest doing a walk with back straight, chest out, and make sure that side fires. And that's the tip of the day for Jtab training. Thanks.